Alright, this is Matt again. This is like the part 2 of the video, so I'll go back to friendly fire. And this is, I'll go friendly fire and get the guns out so I can show you. Actually, before that, I might have to show you this. This thing called the tiny pistol. You find it in this, I might do another video showing you how to find it, like, at some point, but I'll just show you now. Basically, this absolutely midget pistol, when you fire it, this happens. Five giant explosions, it's actually really good. But it throws your character back. Quite annoying. It doesn't really affect you that much. Luckily, we're right outside friendly fire. There we go, no more aliens are killing me now. Yeah, we're going friendly fire, man. And I'll just continue from where I was in the last video. I'll show you the different skins with a dubstep gun. Yeah, I'll show you the default one. Like the default dubstep one. I have the other skin on. It was a different track. But this is the default track. Get out of the way, you dickhead. Right, okay, this is the default track. See, I think it's a really good gun. Like, it looks cool, it's just all these lasers and stuff, they're playing dubstep. And there's another track, but I think I can show you that, I won't have time for any other weapons. You know, I'll turn the TV volume down, because I've finished showing you the track. And I'll show you now that I've dubbed a Matic and get the... What the... What are you doing, you bastard? Hold on, I'm just killing this guy, he's dead now. Right, I played the other gun, the abductor matter. Yes, alright. There is a lot more guns, I just haven't unlocked all of them. There's another videos of this, like showing your weapons and that. Then oh shit, another alien. Yeah, this is the abductor matter. Basically, you charge it and shoot it at someone or something. And a beam comes down and sucks into a spaceship. I'll just show you now. Look at that. That's just overpowered. Look, it sucks them up into that, and they're gone. Oh, I can't remember. Oh, it's charging, I can't. Anyway, yeah, I'll show you some pretty cool vehicles you can get. I'll show you this tank, which is, and apparently I can't do vehicles delivery. Yeah, I'm in a shop, of course I can't. Right, okay,
tank
called the Destructor, which I personally love. I think it's amazing. Look at this. Look at this. Look, it's just amazing. It's so overpowered. You just annihilate everything. If you press LT, you get a flamethrower. You press RT, you get a massive, like, rocket or whatever you want to call that. Yeah. And I'll show you the alien UFO you can go in. Lock it out of there. So the UFO, which is pretty cool, but I don't like it.
Sure thing.
I'll show you the chrome version. Look at this. This is pretty sick. I don't like it that much, but it's pretty sick. Right, it looks pretty sick. Oh, it's that's the mayhem activity in here. Yeah, I'm not very good at it, but I'm not. Yeah. This is a UFO, and I'll give you another version, which I won't show you because of time. So, yeah, just quickly, I want to show you what I mean when I say, like, the skins change how the gun fires. I'll just use an example of my assault rifle as well. Alright, this is a normal human rifle. And put the normal thing on. Alright, I'll just put that on. Then I fire this. What's wrong with that? It's just normal human bullets. Normal human bullets. If I then go back in here, then I shoot. I'm not quick. I choose the EM railgun. So I put the pink version. Yes. It shoots huge alien laser bolts, which is pretty safe. Anyway, I'm gonna have to end up the video because of time, so I'll see you in a bit.